One of the things that I run into a lot of is something called exertional compartment syndrome. A lot of people don't even know about that. I only test it in the lower leg in athletes. It's a situation where they get pain because the exercising muscle doesn't get enough blood flow. Because as you exercise, muscles want to get bigger. And if the container, if the wrapper that surrounds the muscle doesn't give with the muscle itself, then pressure will build up inside that container. When pressure builds up, blood flow goes down, you don't get oxygen to the exercising muscle, and you get pain. And it actually turns out in most cases to be a surgical problem. And again, we try to help get them through the workup to figure out what is actually causing their pain, not just assuming that everything that comes in is, it all fits one category. And again, runners with shin pain, they come in and they tell us they have shin splints, almost every single one of them. But there are a lot of things that can cause that. And so a lot of folks don't understand the nuances of some of those things, but that's what our job is to figure that out for you.